Foreman 1.10 brings massive improvements in cloning of virtual machines. Here we have a virtual machine. Once we clone the host, you'll see immediately that the interfaces are correct, including the connected libvirt network, that the operating system has been correctly cloned, including all presets. The virtual machine has the correct CPUs, memory, storage, and storage type. This means we only need to fill in the name. And the host is created.